Good evening, fine folks of YouTube. I'm here. Welcome to Destroy All Humans, a thing I do every day of the week. Actually, I sell carpets for a living, but it's the thought that counts.
Hello, friends. Have you ever gazed up into the night sky and wondered at the possibility of life on other planets? What marvelous beings might exist out there, hands extended in friendship, awaiting the moment when we humans take our first tentative steps into space? What tales will be told of that glorious day when we are first contacted by our brothers from beyond the stars?
Destroy all humans! Exclamation mark. Oh, it's Nevada. It's Mojave.
Systems go, General. Four.
Oh, it's Einstein.
Come on,
buddy.
Baby, show us what you got.
Three.
What the hell?
No. Oh, it's the car.
Two.
It's a flying car.
What
it's a DeLorean.
What in the world is that?
One.
It's a DeLorean.
No,
it's a DeLorean.
Wait. Stop the countdown.
It's in disguise. Tell me they finished the payments. Oh, I crashed. Oh dear, crypto. Bad move, buddy. Greetings, big pink monkeys. I am G-Wood. I come in peace. Please give me your cows so I can probe them. Not looking good. He does not look happy.
Incompetent fool. I should never have sent you.
What's up, buddy?
What's shaking, Pox? You look a little, what's the word? Constipated.
Let's
just say
it was so much fun.
Turn out to be less of an evolutionary.
You look a little constipated. Is it just me, or does he really remind me of an alien Clint Eastwood? Just something about him. It's the way he talks.
But the DNA patterns in our cloning banks are becoming more and more degraded with each new clone.
Do you feel lucky, alien punk?
Only if we want to retain our immortality through cloning.
Of course it's bad! I sent Crypto 136 in search of a planet we visited many eons ago. A planet seeded with pure Furon DNA. But I lost contact.
Let me get this straight. You sent me, him, Crypto 136, to a hostile planet, and he's disappeared. Maybe captured, maybe even being tortured as we speak.
Well, I wouldn't jump to any conclusion.
I bet you wouldn't. Let me tell you something, Pox. You're a smart cookie. But there's a time for thought, and there's a time for action. And this is one of those times.
Which?
The second one.
Perhaps you're right, 137.
Of course I'm right. You kidding me? A cryptosporidium captured by a bunch of monkeys? We gotta go in. We gotta crack some craniums. We gotta rescue me. Him. He's gotta rescue me. I mean, I gotta... Brains, man. When do I get to blow things up?
Patience, Crypto. Patience. I take your point. Prepare the mothership.
I'm 12 years old again.
That's what I'm talking about. So, what's the
name? Oh, that's not us. That's from Mars. Kind of bullshit.
Our destination. The planet Earth.
Is Uranus. Oh, well, I thought it was Uranus. Potentially could have been Uranus. So, good evening, fine folks of YouTube, and welcome to Destroy All Humans. Said that once already today, but I wanted to let you see the intro in all its mighty glory. This game was so much fun. If you've never played this game and you've got a PS4, go download it. This was my childhood. This was pre-internet. Okay, well, it wasn't pre-internet, but it was pre-internet and console clash. So much fun. Basically, if you don't play it, you go around as a little alien called Cryptosporidium and you bitch slap the shit out of humanity in a saucer. You can anally probe them. That's a highlight of the game, is to aimly probe someone. Don't judge, and don't knock it until you've tried it. Don't don't blame anal probing until you've actually done it. It's so much fun. And then just you harvest brains, it's just amazeballs. So we're gonna get into it. I don't know what I press. Is it hanger? Okay, it's hanger. Yeah, stop. We're gonna invade shit and blow shit up. Oh my god, look. Look at the saucer. It's Crypto. He looks so happy. It was really pixelated inside the spacecraft. Got like a low animation. As if you wouldn't see, you know, clearly in there, but still. This game was so much fun. It was so comical as well. It really was. It was a proper piss take of like B-rated 50s alien movies. It was just so hilariously brilliant. And yeah, this is the game. And enjoy. We're gonna go, you know, butt probe some monkeys. And the occasional kale. We're gonna land. Dude, don't you cloak? Oh, that's the second one. You can only cloak in the second one. That sucks. Come on, land, you bugger. Land. Put them legs down. Oh, yeah, you put them legs down. You put them down real smooth. Howdy.
Cryptosporidium 137. Come in, Cryptosporidium.
Crypto here. How's the view from the safety of the mothership?
Very funny. Let's just say I'm glad I'm up here, and you're down there. Loathsome little planet. Now, Crypto, to ensure this invasion runs smoothly, it is imperative we identify the dominant life forms on this world. Those lactating bovoids are likely candidates.
Dogs.
Surely you
know what, cats. Always cats.
They're evil fuckers. Smelling gas bags beyond the fence.
Yes, I'm afraid I do.
But they're covered in nipples.
They're covered in nipples. He said it! I actually remember it correctly.
You may look and aim by physically manipulating the right
animal. But they're covered in nipples.
You can move about the area using the left.
Look how he walks like he just crapped himself. Oh god. I've gotta go to the little alien's room. I've just gotta go!
You'll be receiving psychokinetic telemetry from the mothership. The data will appear on that.
Life beat chicken, everyone. Life beat chicken. Watch. I'm gonna smoke a chicken, it's gonna respond to me. Well, call me a twat. Fuck you. Okay, cortex scan, we know how to do it. Oh, I'm gonna scan your noggin.
Moo?
Moo? Question mark. He's thinking, moo? No, I want to talk to this one. It bothers me. Who was one day milking a cow and thought, you know what, I might drink this? It disturbs me, the first person to milk a cow, or was he expecting something else to come out of the cow?
At this time, we wish to abduct you for the purpose of scientific research. The procedure will be protracted and invasive. Do you have any objections? Earth creature, I am addressing you. Respond or be vaporized. I don't care how many stomachs you have. I don't have time for this.
I fucking love the fact that he's giving them like a pre-warning announcement. Like, we're invading, please sign this. And how are you happy with your invasion today? Could you write us on alieninvaders.org? I was gonna say .net then. Oh my god. Oh my god. The force is strong with me. Oh, wait, push. I want to push him into another cow. Oh, I got two cows in one. Oh, it's like freaking cow bowling. It's like cow tipping, but if Fortnite Vegas, they're not putting it in the game. Howdy, ma'am. Mighty fine day. I can speak American. I can speak farmer. Why is it not R2 to fire a gun? That's just stupid. I just want to... Fuck it, fine, R1 it is. Take it like a man, bitch. Take it like a man, bitch. That's a... Oh, fucking hell, you went flying. Ragdoll in 20... Fucking how long when this came out? 2002 this came out, I think it was. Talk the farmer. Ornithon, it's already dead. Oh, I can still... While he's dead. Just gonna rip his brain out of his noggin. Oh, it went flying. 10 DNA points. That'll do. Surprise, bitch.
I am not green.
Clearly fucking grey. That was alienist, you bitch. Crypto has protected Earth from damage to such and such. We don't need to know. Let me just eject a chicken's mind. I can't. However, I'm going to throw it into the saucer. Yeah, Fallout. You'll take fucking cow tipping out the game, will ya? Will ya, Fallout? Take that, you bitch! That's the saucer. I can't shoot the own saucer. That'd be stupid. Yeah, people. I'm taking your noggin. Taking your brains. Taking your brains. What did I want to extract his brain? Fuck's sake. You dead? Oh my god, he fucking shot me. There we go. They're all dead. All of them. Well, let me extract their brains. Please. Oh, there's a car. Oh, it's the Popo. It's the 5-0. Howdy, ma'am. How can I help today? Michael, he sounded like moving his lips. Where the fuck's the other policeman going? Totes. It's clearly a TARDIS. Hey, bastard. Get a made way for my ride. Oh god, yes. Oh, clear. The doctor is in. Wait, no, long science fiction.
Crypto, my radar shows more humans approaching. Hurry to the saucer.
Can I not just extract brain noggins first? He needs me to rip his brain out. He needed it. He asked me to take it out. He said it was giving him a headache. I'm just helping the man out and the woman. Come to me now, brain. Come, brain. There we go. Oh, they went poop. They went pop. Pop and poop. Come to me now, brains. Come on, brain. Come to me. There we go. Boom. Is there anything else? Any secretness? Any secretness? Jetpack! Ooh! Oh, good evening, Ultron-looking thing. 75 DNA. Awesome. Totes. Wicked cool. Keep on going. Keep on flying. Oh my god, that worked. And engage. Energize. No, long show. Awkward moment. So much destruction. So little time. Kill them all! Wait, abductorine? Oh, it's R1. I forgot. Get up. Get up. Get up. There we go. How do I get you up? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Still not sure how I'm actually gonna get you up for this. Let's try. What button I press to get? I think it's dead. No, he's definitely fucking dead now. Okay. Gonna swing him. Go! There we go, went flying. Alrighty then, and destroy it all. Kill it all. There we go. It's all coming down. Each little last bit. Down. Orison. Nope. Hold on a minute. I need to land. Need to land. Land saucer. Don't mind me. Just gonna land right here. Gonna pick up a couple of things, a couple of collectibles, give myself some more DNA. Oh, hello there, buddy. 75 DNA. Yeezys. What else have I got to blow up? Oh, that's a lot of destruction. Hey, chicken. Time to meet you. Oh, we're having zap chicken for dinner. Now, how'd you like your chicken? Fried or zapped? I'll have mine fucking crazy. Oh, yeah. God, I love this game. Well, the house has gotta go. Oh god, this isn't on Earth. It's on Mars. Red faction alien. Seriously? Just fucking go burn. Thank you very much. My hair's in my face really fucking badly. I need a haircut. Oh, the tanks. No tanks. See what I did there? It's comedy gold. Oh, no. I'm not being funny, those guns probably won't do much to a spaceship, let's face it. Hey, tank. Fuck, he shot me. Can I abduct the tank? I got the tank. And go. Shit, missed. Hold a minute. I've got an idea. Got an idea.
Look out. Fuck. There are more.
Oh, no, I got him. I got them all. Oh, they're on fire, Ollie. Come here, buddy. Come here, tank. Come on, sugar. Let's go for a little stroll. You look a little bit thirsty, buddy. Would you like a drink? Fuck. Where'd you go, tank? Come here, buddy. Don't wander off. Let's go for a little drive.
The humans are making a final
there
push.
We go. Drown. What is them? Okay, it's 10 tank bowling. On your marks, get set. Fuck. Oh, I went further than I was meant to. Okay. Potentially we're going to knock them out with each other. That didn't work. Well, that sort of worked. It's just all in your aim. It's all in your aim. Shit, that went too far. Okay, this is just boring now. Just going to vaporize them. Stop. Stop. Stop shooting me. Please stop shooting me. This is a brand new saucer. Oh god, it's barbecue season, and I'm serving human for dinner. Oh yeezies.
Did you see what I saw?
Yep.
You bet.
Oh, it's Men in Black.
Yes, I did.
It's J&K on the rescue.
Man in a flying saucer wiping out the best infantry unit in the U.S. Army.
You bet your sweet ass I did.
Don't be a stiff. You know what it means? Absolutely.
What?
It means the papers got it right.
Could have been Gray. He was actually Gray.
We've got the worst case scenario.
Eggheads, we're actually onto something? I don't believe it.
Believe it. Roswell was only the beginning. The invasion is on.
Neither do I. Trophy earned, first contact. Cattle mutation pandemic. Farmer disappears amidst cow abuse allegations. Oh, this game's brilliant. I love this game. Saving data. Do not remove. Order them. DNA harvesting. I know. Plus the DNA to unlock the next mission. We are going to land the saucer, methinks. Do a couple of repairs. Kill a couple of innocent civilians. And then leave it there. Because nothing says a YouTube video like the murdering of innocent humans. If you're an alien. It's perfectly fine. Sir. Still you're having a heart attack. Let me help. Let me help the heart, sir. Let me just... There we go. You're going to be fine. You're going to be fine, sir. You're going to be... You're going to be fine. You're welcome. I just saved your ass. Just going to take the brain for payment. We'll call it a day. Thank you. What the hell are these glowy things? Rural race. Are these like side missions? Ha, honey. Would you allow... Oh no! Oh, I've got something for you, sugar. I've got something for you. Do you like... Yeah, never mind. There are certain jokes you can't get away with. Oh, come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You like it from behind, don't you? Okay, I can't blend in yet. So, I'm just gonna blow up your ass, buddy. Nothing personal. Your ass is going. And so's your ass. No offense, love. There we are. Thanks, buddy. Oh. No, don't want to pretend I'm on the ship. I want to blow up your ass. Oh, God. The butts have got to go. They've all got to go. Give me your brain. Give me your brain. Fucking missed. Give me your brain. Give it to me and no one gets hurt. There we go. My ass is on fire. And now my brain's sore. Never forget our prime mission, the DNA, collect 4 brain stems, time limit. Okay. human brains are needed. Come here, buddy. Order some. Come here, sugar. Come here. I need your brain. One brain. This is going to be two brain. Two brain. Three brains. Mwahaha. One more brain. I just need one more brain. And then I've got one brain to rule them all. Seriously? Seriously? No one got any spare brains? Well, this is slower than balls crossed. Brain! Precious brain! Oh, I'm gonna explode your brain so far out your ass. There we go. Oh, much gracias. Oh, a 50 brain. Okay. We'll just pretend this isn't here. Can he see me? Shit, he can see me. Fuck. I'll just take this without anyone realizing. Come here. There we go. Should stay off the freeway, love. It's dangerous. Oh, your ass is mine. And so is your brain. Oh, God, yes. Brains are all the brains. So many brains. Don't run away from me when I need your ass. I mean your brain. Unfucking relatable, bitch. Give me your brain. Give me your brain. Give me your brain. There we go. Go boom. It's only 10% brain. Not even good enough. Wasn't even worth it. Alright, Sorcerino, let's go. Go back into this bad boy and energize. Engage. Engage. We engaging? We're engaging. Come to me. There's gotta be a way to get you up. I'm not being funny. You're an abduction ray, for Christ's sake. Okie dokie, back to mothership finally. Whew, it's getting intense, Christ. My ship's broken. Maybe I should fix it. Somehow. How do I fix the spaceship? Fuel in handbook, invasion report, mission goals. Return to mothership. Engage. What's left of the ship anyway? May need to get it fixed. Right, so in other words, I need to make some upgrades. You may not have known this, but I flatter myself to be something of an inventor. Cheers. In my spare time, I've been developing some truly impressive weapon and ability upgrades. I'd be happy to share them with you if you've got something for me. It'll not be funny, but I want to make jokes, but all you're doing is talking. Could you just shut the fuck up for a sec?
Just what you need.
Upgrade sorcerer crypto. Crypto.
You could learn to better utilize your abilities. Sorcerer upgrade it is. And crypto.
Sucks, but do the sorcerer. Unbelievable. I can't upgrade anything. That fucking sucks. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna leave it here. Thanks for watching! You've been amazing. If you like Spurs, like, I'm just gonna push a dilly. Put a comment down below, and as always, stay awesome. Frank, you wanna go for a drink? Oh, yeah.